the National Council, everybody takes the oath. And the reason is, you find that a document shall stay lying at the photocopier. We've had experiences where a meeting is going on and the university runs to secure an interim order before a decision is passed. How did it leak? Sometimes it could be the person at the copiers where a document was left or the person who has requested photocopy. Maybe. So that is the background why everybody who interacts with the work of an institution needs to have the oath.